Hello, welcome to another module of a course on website creation using WordPress. In this module, you will learn how to change color and background of a website, how to change fonts, and how to add a header image. But before progressing, pause the module 3 over here, take pen and paper, and with respect to module 2, just note down the name of your site that you would like to have and a tagline. Play the video after completion of the activity. Now, in previous module, we have learned how to change name of the website and how to add logo. Now, in this module, let us start with how to change color and background of our website. So for that, we have to open a customizer. Now, to open a customizer, there are two ways. One is click on the My Site menu and under Personalize, click on Customize. Or the second way is in the bottom right corner, click on this Customize button. So a customizer will get open. To change color and background, over here, click on color and background. So here you can see that in our theme, by default background color is a black. You can easily change the color by clicking a colors provided over here, or you can also pick your own color. Another thing is you can add image to the background. So for that, select image that is in your media library, click on that image, then click the select button. So here you can see that as a background, you have selected an image. Now let us try to change a font. So for that, select the font. Here, two kinds of fonts are provided, heading and base font. Right now, they are at the default. Now, here, if I change my headings to this one, you can see the effect over here. If I click on close, then it will revert back to the default one. Here, you can also change its size, for example huge. Let us move to the normal. You can also change or make it bold. Let me revert back. You can also change a base font. So here in this blog, you can see that if I change my font to this one, you can see the effect over here. On clicking, it will revert back to the default one. Now let us try to change a header image. For that, you can change the header image by clicking over here, or similarly here you can see that by clicking on this button you can change the header image. So if I click over here, the same menu will open, and here you can select an image as a header. So right now I have selected this one. You can see the immediate effect over here that a header image is added. Now if I click on this close button, then site will prompt me that right now I have made the changes, but I have not saved it, or it will be get lost. So for that, what you have to do is whenever you make a changes, do not forget to press a publish button, or else in this setting you can also set another options available, that is, if you don't want to publish right now, simply you want to save it, then click on a save draft, or else you can also schedule a time at which you want to publish this change. But right now I will select the publish one. So before closing this, just click on a publish button. Now I can close this one. So here you can see that in my site we have changed the background, we have not changed the font, and we have added the header. So here you can see that at the bottom, if I once again click on customize, you will get a three things. If right now whatever the preview is available is with respect to desktop site, if you want to see how your website will look onto the tablet, then please click on this button. So here you can see that in a preview it is showing that your website will look like this on a tablet. Another one is, if you want to see how your website will look in a mobile phone, so please click over here, then it will display that your website will look like this in a mobile phone. Please note that in a mobile phone no background will be displayed. So background image is not there in this mode. It is available only in a tablet mode or a desktop mode. Thank you.